Hello, everybody. Happy Tuesday. I want to talk to you for a minute about Sonya Massey. She's the young lady, I believe she was like 36 years old, and she was murdered in her own home by a police officer. She had called for help because she thought she had a prowler. Two officers arrived on the scene, and one of them was Sean Grayson. I watched the video, and this was just a vicious, unjustified, cold-blooded killing of this young lady that needed help. Right now, he's been charged with three murders. He shot her three times, and they haven't determined which bullet killed her. But he threatened to shoot her in the face if she didn't put down this pot of boiling water. Like I said, she had called them because she thought she had a prowler. And then he told her to go and get the pot off the stove because he didn't want a fire. And then as she was doing that, he starts stepping back. And she says, you know, what's wrong or something like that. He goes, I don't want to get hit with a pot of scalding water. And she rebuked him in the name of Jesus. She said, I rebuke you in the name of Jesus. Because I think she knew. She was a spiritual person, and she knew that he was an evil person. So when she rebuked him, he says, put the pot down, put the pot down. I'll blow your effing face off or something. And she bows down and tries to cover herself and says, I'm sorry, I'm sorry. And he shoots her right in the face. And then his partner wants to give her medical aid. And he's like, she took a headshot. She's done. She's gone. And so this is a very, very tragic story. And Trump wants to give back more power to police. And they already have, you know, some immunity, but he wants to give total immunity back to police officers. He doesn't want them to face any persecution, prosecution. This is part of his Agenda 47 and the Project 2025. He wants to, he says, restore law and order. He wants to be able to do the stop and frisk again. No question, they can just stop you for whatever and frisk you, you know, search you. This gives killer cops a right to harass a lot of poor or black and brown people. And so I hope you that you will consider not voting for Trump this year. And as always, I thank you for listening. Take care.